Hello everyone, Panda here today, and we are playing Smite once again. My throat. And I tried to record yesterday, but the Smite server was down, probably because of updating a lot of stuff. Which is one of these coming up soon. The updated arena, Nox, has been updated, and a lot of other things that changes the gameplay, but you know, it's going to be kind of okay for... I think it's going to be okay. If you guys like this commentary and the video, please leave a like and subscribe for more Smite. I got more video. Well, okay. See you guys until I find another match then. Okay, so I'm back. I don't know why you just kicked me off to the main screen. But, let's do this. We're behind by, well, 3 levels for some reason. I'm so confused. Okay, so this isn't really... I really love it how they revamp the try to focus here. Reamped the arena. So it's not that dark, gloomy arena we had earlier. Like if you could check my previous videos, it's a dark, gloomy arena. But this one's like actually kind of like a Roman Coliseum kind of built to it. And it's actually kind of cool looking. I really do like it. I did not promote myself. I just bought whatever I needed and just be gone. Okay, so open the door. Yeah, walk in there, Kuku. Not Kuku, Son Wukong. Alright, Riot Tester. Oh yeah, Riot Tester got a debuff in this game. I want to be careful because Sun Wukong's Kogo has a slow ability on it, and I don't want to get hit by the slow. Wait, who said that? Never heard anyone say that actually. Probably Bakusura. Is it Underworld's meal? Never heard Bakusura said it actually. This is my first. Again, I never played Assassin, so not a thing to me getting Bakusura's quotes. Yeah, I'm out. Son Wukong probably got me. Son Wukong probably got me. Oh, he did not hit me. He did not hit me with his cudgel. He did not hit me with his cudgel. Why did he not? Nowhere is safe now. Give him a mana. Yeah, but again with the arena, it's really, really. I just like how they updated it. It looks really good now. Don't tell me. Okay, I will say. I don't want my game crashing anytime soon. Oh, even the minions got also an update. It kind of looks like actually looks like gladiators. Like the Roman soldiers, what's it? Spartans and like a gladiator kind of thing. Okay, assist. Yeah. Got 2 assists. Not bad, not bad. We're 4 tight quarters. Sun Wukong, do not. Let me do this. Okay, that's bad. I need more mana protection because I have no protection on mana. I get like the standard level 9 protection. Stupid fuck. Oh, wait. I have no. The four is still on cooldown, what I'm talking about. Well, stupid four, why are you not working? Artemis is pretty bad, yeah. I kinda understand why. Oh, so close getting right past her. Earl. Amir, there you go. Amir gun. Yeah, I'll skip this. No magical powers anyways. Go, 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 go. So I'm gonna kinda like a Japanese style tier 2 skin that I really wanna get. So I wanna see if I can clip in that. Trying to walk someone kind. That's not even done yet. I don't know why I press C. That's the ME4. And it's getting health back too. Oh no. Ah! But you still get over, get Amir, or you know, get another assassin or a tasker. I am not going to go with Kukulkan as I thought it would be. Bakuso doing backflips all day. Actually, I want to get a jungle block, but I can't make a team group fight and look at this guy. Oh, this is the new siege weapon. So, they have like a giant gladiator holding him now. Screw you guys! Oh, come on now! Oh my, yeah, my. Oh, we got it, fine. Yeah, we're still losing. I'm not building my kicks well, that's the thing. I'm not building them correctly. I should be. I was pretty out here, but Oh no. Darn it. Oh, I'm an idiot. Most rocket stores are regurgitating. Not visually good, but... Yep, this rocket store is regurgitating. Oh, I thought he would do good. Oh, I see he's working him out. Hopefully we can one time. Wrong, come on. Okay, I'm screwed badly, yep. I'm really underleveled from any other. Like, they're all 16 and 21. Okay, hopefully I'm good with this. I don't know. It's probably good. Yeah, it's a big loss right here. Serpent's witness. Storm. Oh, that's a weird friendship over there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That happened. Hopefully. Oh god. That stun? No, Neith, I hate you. I don't know why I hit that. I have no protection, that's the thing. Like, my protection is still like 30 and 64. I'm just working on melee attack. That's really sad for me because that's why I laid my team down. Wow, that was seriously out of range. Oh, the I know. I thought I had enough time for the tornado, but I guess I didn't. But you know, it doesn't hurt not to try. Yeah, I knew it was fake too. I was like, he's charging over me. I really thought Hong Kong would do that. Nope. Oh, Yeah, sorry, we're really like commentating you guys. I'm sorry. I'm really focused. We're like behind like a whole lot of points, and I just want to get up quicker as possible again and try not to die. Because you know that freaking song will kind of need anything with a stun to kill. You know, so much. I was that far in this. That's a bit too early to use your ultimate, so I'm just saying. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Somehow we must be really lucky to like make a comeback out of this. Because I don't know how in the heck we're going to make a comeback out of this. Oh my god, I'm so screwed! Wow, that's... Yeah, that was really bad game. And I'm in front of the screen. The person who caused the defeat. Anyways, you guys, if you guys like this commentary and the video, I don't know why you guys would like the video or the commentary, please leave a like, and leave a comment if you want to see more of this. It helps me to know that you guys are interested in Smite or any other video that I post, so leave a like, and see you guys later. Actually, I mastered it. Holy crap, that terrible game got me a master. Save me now. Well, you guys, see you guys later.